Are you looking for the 5 best monitors in 2021? In this video we will look at some of the top best monitors on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. Starting at number 5. Philips 243B1. As well-rounded monitors go, it doesn't get much better than the excellent Philips B1. It starts with a stylish design with a very versatile stand, meaning you can adjust the monitor into a wide range of positions easily. Build quality is very good, too. Add in a high-quality 24 inches IPS display and you've got a nicely balanced monitor for your home office. The highlight here is the USB-C connectivity and built-in docking station, meaning you can quickly connect or disconnect a laptop with minimal hassle. The only downsides are slightly limited brightness and weedy speakers. At number 4. BenQ BL2780T. If you're looking for an affordable but still decent monitor for business or home office, then the 27-inch, 4K BenQ BL2780T is a great option. These types of monitors tend to be extremely dull, but BenQ provides a good pinch of style in the mix here. There's a good level of adjustment here, including portrait mode, and the power supply is neatly built in, avoiding an annoying brick. If you don't need a resolution higher than Full HD, then the BL2780T offers excellent performance with various bits of eye comfort technology, good brightness and even 99% sRGB gamut. At number 3. Samsung Space Monitor. There are pros and cons to the 27-inch space monitor. If your desk is short of space, this is one of the only monitors on the market that really solves the problem. However, it does so without offering a large amount of adjustment. There's only tilt here and no USB hub either, which doesn't make sense. If you're using wireless peripherals and the adjustment is okay for your desk, then the space monitor is excellent and is available at a decent amount below the RRP. The panel itself is top-notch with the 4K VA technology, providing a crisp and vivid image that will be suited to a wide range of tasks. Namely creative work, but you could also use it for gaming. At number 2. Lenovo ThinkVision M14. Those looking for a portable monitor should seriously consider the ThinkVision M14. Lenovo has made sure this 14-inch display does exactly what it's supposed to and is a versatile second screen for wherever you are, at home or on the go. It offers a compact and lightweight design that's surprisingly stylish with a high-quality Full HD IPS screen, including a handy low blue light mode. The buttons are fiddly, but this is a minor point as you won't need them very often anyway. You really just need to make sure USB-C connectivity is suitable for you. At number 1. AOC U2790PQU. If you're looking for an affordable 27-inch 4K monitor that's also stylish, then the AOC U2790PQU is a solid option. It's well made and looks good and offers solid color accuracy to go with its crisp resolution. The majority of tasks will look great on it, but it's not perfect. For those needing it for higher-end, demanding tasks, the contrast and uniformity being a little off might cause you to look elsewhere. The Q2790PQE is a cheaper option if QHD resolution is enough. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.